I've got just about anything you could want. You've forgotten almost everything, haven't you? It's been a while since the Queen was dethroned, but the world's no better now than it was then. But if you've got the right attitude, even a prison can be a paradise, so it's all the same to me. Come again soon.
Good to be with you. Did you pick up something we can use? This way should lead to the old city. A map of the depths. Davis would be very interested. It's this way. Are you ready? Something.
Expectations exceeded.
That settles it. You are absolutely vital to our operation. There are more blood springs ahead, but the miasma is blocking the way forward. Do you think you could clear it for us again? Thank you. We know where two springs are, thanks to past expeditions. Let's go have a look at them.
The territory up ahead is teeming with the lost. Watch yourself.
glorious past, reduced to nothing. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. Cruises. Everyone was... Wait, that's... There's nowhere to move if you get surrounded. Let's hurry until we can get out into the open. Bustling world, reduced to this. This terrain. Up something we can use? Signs of the enemy over there. I'll have to take good care of that.
Come on!
can't see around the vehicles. Take care. Ready for an ambush. Careful. This doesn't look easy.
Hey, what is it? You okay? Yo, Louis. You smell that?
Yeah. Human blood. An escapee?
Now, where did she run off to?
Huh?
Hey, chumps! What the hell are you doing here?
None of your business.
Oh, really? Then tell me this. Why would scum like you have the sweet stink of a human on ya? The girl belongs to us. Put your paws on our property and your ash. That clear?
Fresh blood is some powerful stuff. You hanging in there? So, what's the plan now? We know it's just a matter of time until they find that missing human.
You know the plan.
Hell yeah. Let's hope she hasn't been devoured by horrors yet.
Government-built ladder. I'm happy it's here for us. I was hoping it would be easy. Sorry. I'm on my way.
Symbols of civilization. Skyscrapers in ruin.
Valuable. Let's use it well. Well hidden.
Probably start by attacking the tail.
Shouldn't you take a break?
You. You enjoy them.
It's open.
A crossroads. Well, which way will it be?
Glad that's recovered.
Up something we can use?
Take care of whatever's concerning you. That's it. Take good care of that. Crossroads. Well, which way will it be? Quite valuable. Let's use it well. That's one big hole. Watch your step. We can go down from here. That's it.
okay?
Looks like we've got some trouble. Wait, that's...
Crossroads. Well, which way will it be?
Devastation must have been terrible in a city this big. Healing? Just don't push yourself too hard. Pick up something we can use?
Pretty long loop. Still use this.
On my way. You wouldn't come back after falling down there.
Wish we had a safe route to go down. Don't rush. Place your feet carefully.
I'd expect an elevator. This place is new to me.
Just cut straight through the mist?
It'll take a bit more than that to keep us from getting lost. Let's take a break here.
Oh, this? It's called onigiri. It's a kind of food that's easy to carry around. Not that there's any point in eating food for a revenant. Although we may thirst for blood, we never grow hungry. Still, I think that makes eating all the more meaningful for us. We fight. We drink blood. We revive. We fight some more. Our lives are pretty much one endless loop. But every time you go around, you almost forget that we were all human once. If I completely lost the memory of my human past, I wouldn't be me anymore. I would just be something in the shape of me. I'd look like a revenant, but on the inside I'd be no different than the lost. What's the point of living like that? I served in the army, back before I became a revenant. We always used to eat these things when we were out on missions. I guess it helps me remember. It was a miserable time, but I made some good friends that I shouldn't let myself forget. This stuff doesn't really taste that great, but eating it always reminds me of those friends. So, I guess you could say it helps me stay me. It's been an important companion in my life.
Okay, all set. Come on, let's get going. There's a blood spring up ahead. Be careful not to lose your bearings, all right? If we get split up in this mist, we may never be able to find each other again. Suppose we can operate this? Have you gotten used to exploring with me? We'll be safe here. The city must have fallen from that hole up there. On my way. Down that pit would be risky. Make sure you judge distances right. I think we can go up here. the sort of place I'd expect an elevator.
Better to move forward instead of debating.
That's it.
We've got a fearsome opponent here.
Gotten used to exploring with me? Crossroads. Well, which way will it be?
Probably start by attacking the tank.
Do you still have some healing left? That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. Be sure they don't flank us. Didn't go sideways. You can't regenerate? Let's consider heading back. Watch your step here.
Have a spin!
Pondering something? That won't take long.
Shouldn't attack them all at once.
Thank you.
yourself too hard.
Did you pick up something we can use?
They're acting as slave drivers. Is that what they used to be?
Care of that.
That thorn should support our weight.
Opened up. Quite valuable. Let's use it well.
Remember, business, climb up.
Take this!
rather not fight up there. What do we have here?
Run into any enemies around here. Way is narrow. Stay cautious. Be careful of that enemy. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. It's open. Careful. This doesn't look easy.
watch your step here. Stay alert. Don't forget to heal. This was a park, wasn't it? This place always feels so lonely.
Up something we can use? Can we slip by without being seen? Take good care of that.
Let go of me!
We lost the race. Well, strength succeeds where speed fails.
Wait, this place is...
Hurry it up, damn wretch! Without your blood, we'll all suffer. Or didn't you think about that when you ran off?
Take him somewhere safe.
You owe me for this.
Now, where to get started? How about this?
Want to head down? Something we can use? So, are we all set up?
Pull through.
You awake?
You? I remember you.
Where's the girl?
Answer me! Where did you take her?
We're taking custody of the girl.
That human belongs to us. We will take her back.
Humans aren't property. They have the same right to live that any of us do.
Don't give me that noble act. They have no rights. And why shouldn't we feed on them? We're the ones keeping them safe, after all. Why were we kicked out of our graves? Who did we die for, again and again, at the Queen's hand? We writhe with this terrible thirst. We live in fear of joining the ranks of the Lost, and for whose sake? It's all in the service of humans. If blood is the only price they have to pay, then they have a pretty good deal.
That doesn't mean you can just do whatever you want with them.
And what about the rights of revenants? Huh? It's not like we're choosing to live this way because it's such a barrel of laughs.
That should be enough to get you through a month or so.
Whoa, hold on a minute.
Just make sure that you and I never cross paths again. This is your one and only warning.
No way. The Crimson Sword?
I guess we'll be rationing for a while. Oh well. What is lost can be found again, huh?
I swear I'll end it. The Revenant's suffering must end.
Deeper inside. I only hope she's all right.
Something we can use? How long until nothing but rubble remains? our target. Quite valuable. Let's use it well.